Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious. Throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that for much.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Kratos, I see something.
Huh.
Allow me. Fool now. I never thought I'd come back here. Kratos, I see something. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Reavers, of course. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a Soul Eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! Alka!
On your right!
Ah!
chest. What it drops, highly volatile. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a soul eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! It's unstable! Get back! Hit its chest! What it drops is highly volatile!
Reaver on the left!
Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a soul eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! It's explosive! Be careful! Rot!
Behind you! Look out!
Rock!
This place, it used to be sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here. Kratos, I see something.
Anything illuminating?
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Good show. Learn anything?
The crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony!
We must remove these creatures first!
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
On your guard, Kratos!
The word isn't complete. It's missing a piece. The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. Kratos, I see something. It.
Come on.
There. I see the chalice.
What's it say, brother?
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. Word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding. The runic word appeared over there. See it? Fluka. After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within. But this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. The symbol of our union.
The stone refuses to let go.
Mona!
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it. Anything interesting, brother?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
If I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain, put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. But I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Thank you. much for that boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a conflict. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Lunda's ore.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Interesting. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. That's it. More Sather markings. Gunhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place.
That's all Lunda's armor taken care of, as well as her odd little sphere. Should we return them to her? Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
It's unstable! Get back!
Are you done?
Family crest of Kvasir the Wise. More like Kvasir the Inebriated in truth.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
What did you find? Is it done? Are they dead?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes incapable of it?
No, but...
We made a mistake.
I...
Goodbye.
Kratos. Thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
Nice work. Ah, that's it.
You got something for me, don't ya?
I can forge some new stuff for you.
Can't believe we missed this.
Lunda.
Right. Business time.
Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Elsa's been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite.
What?
Now, if you could find the rest of my armor set I left out there, I'll repair it for you. Free of charge, even. Oh, actually, any dwarf. I just didn't think you'd get my orb for me if you knew that. Sorry, y'all.
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
That's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay.
Okay. Sure, I'm open. now for the goddess. Wait, feels like there was something else. That'll mess some folks up. Hope you're feeling violent. What's the Witch of the Woods need? Let's make something then. won't get so much as a paper cut in that. That'll keep your bits in all the right places. Need something special? Kane's legacy, as poisonous as the man himself. And Lady Freya? Big man.
Can this lock be opened without damaging the book? The elves in Freya's camp wish to read it.
Brock never met no lock he couldn't lick. I'll get her open where it needs getting. Oh, Lunda sends her love. Bless her spotty heart. Damn! Am I good or what?
Good fit.
Ready when you are.
You make up your mind.